certain he beat the buzzer.
And of course, they want to make sure it was the right call, but I'm not sure how much it'll impact this game. We'll see.